Do you find that when you take pictures of people as well and they end up with a pole coming out?
I don't. Actually, I don't. leads to sort of Padley.
Yeah. There's a whole bunch of them over there. Yeah, they don't.
That's a double travel risk.
Are they travel risk?
Yeah,
I think they are.
Water.
So are they going to dam this river? Is that-
Oh, in the front, you can see the dam on the road.
Thank you.
that small valley over there. That section is joint venture between two rivers. One river coming from the Lake Farkle, while the other one is coming from the village,
where they have the gold and emerald mining.
If you drive about 80 kilometers, you will arrive to the mining area. So, and I guess it's sent here in the front. It's real sand. So every year, in September and October, there are almost no water in the river before they make the dam. And whenever we have the storm, the storm always bring the sand up to the mountain, just cover the mountain on the top. Base is rock, it's just covered by sand dune.
something similar in the UK then?
Yeah.
mountains at the top. difference to this.
Oh, yeah.
See the other lady's voice?
Thank you.
beach on some of the 200 change. It's quite difficult because I think the masses of it. So if you've not got change, just try John's or something like that. If you've got the right money,